Police in Baltimore County investigate a double shooting. It happened just after noon on Norris Lane in Essex. Responding officers found two people had been shot there. They were taken to the hospital, but it's unclear the extent of their injuries. The suspect, though, was gone by the time officers got there. Police are asking anyone with information to please give them a call.